Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to enable precise location for apps on an iPhone in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on precise location in iOS, open the Settings app first and then scroll down and choose the option called Privacy and Security from the list. Within here, select Location Services. Now look down the list for the app or apps you want to turn on precise location for. Tap on each app, and then you can use the toggle switch to enable precise location for that app. And so that is how to enable precise location for apps on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.